So this Infant Optics camera we have for our baby, it's awesome. We love it, but I had no idea how to change it from Celsius to Fahrenheit, and it was just driving me crazy. I realized that if you just hold down the shortcut key for maybe about 3 seconds, it'll pop to Fahrenheit, and that's all you have to do. But overall, I mean, this Infant Optics camera is awesome. So there you go. That's how you change it from Celsius to Fahrenheit.